Oh. Hey, baby.
Oh, what am I doing? Well, you see, I found my old video game console and I haven't played this video game in a while. And, I just couldn't let it be. This used to be my absolute favorite game in the entire world. It's Crash Bandicoot, so you can see, little fox thing. Yeah, this is not like the Candy Crush games you have on your phone, Yeah, it used to be my absolute favorite, this game. It's just so calming and peaceful. And there's so much to do in it. I find it really interesting. Like, this green, I don't want it to bite me. See, it's got quite some teeth, but if you look at this, babe, you can joink, jump above, come up to other places. And as you see, there's a lot to do, there's a lot to discover. And the game is just absolutely brilliant. And if I'm not wrong, okay, you can crawl, you can spin, you can jump, and I believe if I, yeah, you can do belly flop and you can spin in the air. There's so much stuff to do. If you don't mind, please go ahead and sit down on my lap and let's play together, okay? There you go. Okay, let's go. Right now, I'm not going where the objectives are, but I'm just exploring. That's what's so great about games these days. They allow you to explore so much more than you used to be able to, because in this game, this is like, this is where it ends. I can land on this, maybe. No, I missed. Okay. Let's see. So let's actually do what the game wants us to do. Oof, crabs, hello. Ah, fish. Yeah, you see, there's a lot of stuff to do. Oh, the chickens. This is fun. So you see, I need to get up there, but these green things, they explode if you walk on them. So I can't walk on them. But let's see. Come on, chickens. A little closer, please. Eee! There we go. Oh no. Okay, there's more of them. Yoink. I need to get closer. I need to get that. You see, there's an emerald up there. Oh no, the chickens are afraid of me now. Come outside. Actually, can I yeet you through there? No, I can't. Okay, gotta be like a sheep herder. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Yes! Okay, there we go. We got the emerald. Okay. Let's actually break open this box. Because right now this is oh, what's his name? Ooh, I don't remember. But whenever you break open these crates, you get one of them. And you can have them in three levels. One where he flows behind you, like in the air. The second one is where he glows. That's because he has two lives. And the third one is where you actually equip him. You know, like the golden mushroom in Super Mario Kart. You know, the Mario Go Kart stuff. And yeah, it makes you invulnerable to stuff and you can break everything. And that girl over there, well, I call it a girl, it's actually not a girl. It looks like Crash Bandicoot's girlfriend, but it actually isn't, believe it or not. It's actually a guy called Dr. Cortex. You will see later. Can I light this on fire? Yes, I can. Ooh. Now I need to get on top here. That's easy said than done. So we can use this. Let's see if I can. Okay, can I flip this anyway? No. Okay, gotta push it on the tongue. Okay, here we go. And. Oi! There we go. Another emerald. I remember I used to be in love with this game when I was younger. I used to, play this game a lot. I think I finished it about, I would say like 5 times. It's a skunk. Oh god. I remember when I was young, I was actually scared of the skunks, so it took me some time before I could pass this area. This little crab thing. Slide on him. And now we have to jump. And you won't believe how many times I fell down in this hole when I was younger as well. See, ooh. Be gone, be gone. Okay, now's the skunk. Let me jump on it. Boop. Became entirely flat. Oh, look, and I became the thing now, the thing that I talked about. I'm wearing the mask. And I'm collecting mangoes as well. If I get 100, I get an extra life. This area is actually quite difficult because you see, he's just sliding under. But when I don't know, I haven't played this game in a while. You know, I just found this gaming console when I was cleaning our attic. But he steps to the left, he steps to the right, he won't let you pass, so you have to slide under. I actually had a lot of trouble finishing that when I was younger because I wasn't able to coordinate the sliding. And it looks like we're about to get an extra life, baby. Oh, I need two more. You know what? I'll give you a kiss when I get those two more. And these things. He's so sassy. Look at him. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, two more. Oh, that's three more. But that's good. Now we've got seven lives. And that means seven kisses. Just because I just got another life. And this part as well requires a lot of speed of coordination, but I think we'll be able to do it together. And you get the deal, right? He slammed him down into the ground, so little green fella chooses another hole. And now it's time for us to slam him down and do what he just did. I missed. Oh, okay, he didn't bite me. He's fine. Slam him down. Let's jump up here. Now, before we go, I think, if I'm not wrong, yeah, there's a cool part behind here. Let's actually go there first. Oh, God. Okay. So, I remember I used to love this when I was a kid. So, you see how the arrows there, they point up, so it means that they bounce. If I explode this red thing here, the green things will disappear, and now. It's just not to get crushed. See coordination. We and here we have a lot of mangoes. Let's see. We and I fell off. Okay. Just bounce on it here then, because I need that emerald. Well, I don't need it, but I want it. Oh, I just got it. Okay. Well, that's good. Let's see. Just get all. Oh, God, I fell. We good. Okay. Now let's go back here. We need to bounce him down again because he went back to his original hole. I missed and he bit me. Oh no. Okay. Now you see he's not glowing anymore. So if he gets bit again, I lose my shield thing. Wait, I missed. And I hit it. And here we go. Oh, okay. This is a cool part. Let's see. Boop. And you create your own little bridge. Now let's see, let's explore this part as well. Okay, now here we go. And, okay, just gonna go past it, I don't need to look at the explosion. Oof, watch out for that swinging thing. And here she or he goes. Fell down. The sound isn't working, but in the actual game, he's like screaming. It's a very funny scream. A funny scream. And I can't stay here for too. Oh my God, okay, we're fine. We're good. We're okay. Oh, I want to turn on the sound a little bit for this area right here. Where's my options? There it is. Sorry for the sound. Hold on. Okay. Are you ready for this part? Because the skunk has been walking back and forth forever. And it's a lot of fun. Just look at this. Okay, the sound isn't actually working, but if you want to, you can go on to YouTube and you can search for Crash Bandicoot Twinsanity skunk scene. And I'm pretty sure it will come. He's talking about I've been walking back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and I'm sick of it. I'm not going anymore. You do actually have to kill him. But I don't want to kill him, I feel sorry for him. And you bite me. Nope. And it's a skateboarding pad. Here we go. Oh, I used to love that a lot when I was a kid. I used to not enjoy that it ended so quickly, though. Now, remember the girlfriend? Ta-da. It is not actually your girlfriend. And he just has his fleece. And here, Dr. Cortex is talking about how he's destroyed every plan of his. Ever since that they met, and he feels sorry for that he has stolen his girlfriend, and he's talking about how he would ruin his day, so he brought all the friends. And this is all the earlier bosses that you've ever fought in the entire Crash Bandicoot series. That's a cute little polar bear thing, right? And now he's a boss as well. So here's the thing. I need to evade his bullets, which is quite easy. You just run around in a circle. And here's the thing, when he shoots this thing, you can spin and you can charge it back. And then you can hit him again. And that's how you kill him. It gets progressively harder as you go, which you will see, where he throws bombs. And you remember the things that are around about on. Well, they will disappear as he's ruining them. So that's kind of a shame. Wait, there we go. Okay. It's not actually that so easy anymore. Okay, here we go. And shoop. I'm gonna hit him down into space. Now I missed. I don't know why, but I used to be obsessed with trying to get him into the spikes when I was younger. Now he throws me off the middle, destroys that part, destroys that part. I need to make sure that I don't get hit by the bombs myself, because that will kill me. And then he ruins the last one. This used to be difficult when I was younger. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, here we go. This is going great. I'm sorry, I just had to taste you again. Okay, here we go. Yoink. Okay, perfect. Now he fell into the spikes. But he's not given up yet. Here comes the Ultimatron. As you see, it's based off me. He's got a long schnauz, or nose, as some would call it. And we will change spots. And this used to be quite difficult as well when I was younger. Because he's got a chainsaw, but he doesn't always follow you. Now you remember the thing where he hit it back. You need to do that again and destroy his chainsaw. Now he's angry. Oh God, missiles! Stop! 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 Oi, 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 oi. Okay, we good. We're fine. Set that back again. Okay, I almost missed that. Now he doesn't have a chainsaw anymore. Now I'm gonna start over here because he's gonna shoot more missiles this time. Now he's gonna whoop. He's not. Let's go again. I wonder if I messed that up. No, I didn't. If I miss the little green ball of his, that's a bad thing. So let's try and focus now, baby, okay? Tell me when to do it. Okay. Well, we lost health, but we still hit him. And here we go. Good job, baby. You got him. Oh man, here we go. And goodbye. Now here's the thing. We're not done with him yet, are we? And they are just confused about where we went, and they're asking, do we want to eat lunch? Yes, they do. They do not want to help the boss. The boss isn't that nice. And now this guy's quite angry, so he's going to grab a hold of us, and here comes the rolling pad. This is actually not that easy because there's a lot of stuff that can kill you. Like the green explosion crates, you remember those? Yeah, those are quite dangerous. Okay, here we are. Now, let's see. Let's go past that. See, if you wait too long there, you can fall down. And you need to hit a sequence of crystals to make a rock fall appear. But dang, that rock fall will give us access to another life. Now, when we get to a more lighter part of the area, let's actually go down the death way. I think we can do this. You and me together. We got this. Okay, let's see. Let's focus now. And crystal and health. We need to go quickly past these so we don't fall down. Okay, this is actually a difficult part. So I might have to spend some lives there. It's not hit that green. Okay, here we go. And let's go ahead and move over here. And let's not hit those greens either. Let's not hit those greens either. There's a lot of nitro crates. I wonder how I did this when I was younger, actually. I guess it was. Oh my god. Okay, I thought we actually died there, but we didn't. Okay, this is. We got. Okay. There we go. Now, oh god. I'm gonna let them wait, because if you wait for too long, they will start fighting. And there's one of them that's really funny, which you will see soon. Not the strangling part, that's just kinky. Where's the other thing? There we go. I used to laugh so much when I was a kid and I saw this. I was like, oh my god, that's crazy. Dr. Cortex looks so happy when he does it as well. Okay, so let's go ahead and get up here. You know what? Do you want to go and grab a snack maybe? And then we can continue some other time. You see, I can just save the game. Let's see. There we go, it's saved now. So, baby, I'm going to turn the console off and then we can go and take a break, eat some snacks, and if you'd like, you can give it a go next time. Thank you, by the way, for taking your time to look at it, because it is a very important thing for me. This is like my childhood, you know? Crash to Insanity. Crash Bandicoot, always been my favorite game series. So, I'm going to shut the console off and let's go ahead and grab ourselves something to eat, shall we? Okay, beautiful. Let's go.